very simple thing. It is making women powerful so that they can take their own decisions regarding their children, family, or the whole society. The most famous thing said by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is to awaken people. It is a woman who must be awakened. Once she is on the move, the nation moves. In India, to empower women, first we need to give all the demands who are killing women right and value the society. It is illiteracy, sexual harassment, domestic violence against women, and many other issues. Gender discrimination in the nation brings social, cultural, economic, and education differences which push the country back. The most effective remedy to get such devil is to making women empower by giving them insurance, equality mentioned in the Constitution of India. Women need fresh and more capable environment so that they can take their own right decision in every area regarding for family, children, society, or for the whole country. Educate a girl and she can change a course. Unlike earlier days when they stayed up at home and they don't need kitchen stuff. Nowadays they roam outside and earn money like male members of the society. Women empowerment help women to stand upon their own legs, become independent and earn money for their family, which grows the country's economy. I am a woman and I don't need anything.